Hey there. Back for more? Like I said, I can never get enough scrap metal. I thought you weren't interested. Bye. Hey there. Back. That must be nice. Sharing yourself like that. Not being embarrassed or anything. Well, the thing is, there's this girl. Oh, you can't miss her. She has short red hair and she's the most beautiful woman who ever lived. You'd really talk to her for me? What if she feels the same way? What if she comes here like you did? What if she gets blown up? What if she doesn't like me? Oh, geez. I better just let you handle it. I'm better with machines. They don't make my stomach queasy like this. That would be amazing. As in, I would thank you forever.
I've heard that Securitrons are nastier than ever. You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most of our contact with visitors. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why? Nice-looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back. What's he like? Really? That's so sweet. I'd love to go meet him. Is there any way the Boomers would let me visit Nellis? This is so exciting. Let me know how it turns out.
How is your visit with us going, stranger? Well, well, this is welcome news. Who is she? She's with those traders? They've tried to contact us before, but I'm not interested in trading with greedy savages. This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to leave Nellis, and I doubt she would make it through the artillery alive. I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. You can tell Jack she has a free pass to enter, but he is responsible for her actions. Do not make me regret this decision, outsider. Later.
Have you seen her? The redhead of my dreams? She does? You mean it? That's incredible. What happens next? Can she come here? How do we make sure she doesn't get blown up? Should I talk to the gunners or to Pearl? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's coming and not to shoot at her.
Hello again. How's your boomer friend? I was hoping you would. What's going on? Have they agreed to my safety yet? There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan, and if I walk away, I lose the wages they owe me. Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about it? I know if I do it, she'll just say no. I'd hate to lose the money.
Welcome back. Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer she's never met. It's a small camp. Word gets around. She's aware she's breaking her contract, which is undoubtedly why she sent you to talk to me instead of coming herself. Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wages she's owed. That's the price of contract breaking. Take it or leave it.
Oh my God!
I'm glad to hear it. It's been a pleasure.
Have you spoken with McLafferty yet? I see. Well, thank you for trying. I'm off to go see my admirer now.
Hello. Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis. I've never been so happy in my entire life. See ya.
Thank you for getting me here. Jack is a great guy.